Paul Camp from the Oakland Press here. I'm outside of Rochester Hills Public Library. And no, this is not another construction update, as you can probably hear behind me, but actually an update on the death of library volunteer Elizabeth Buchheiser. She was killed in an accident late October on Rochester Road. She was a beloved volunteer here at the library. The case of the driver in the accident, Scott Day, an Oakland Township resident, he's been charged with operating while intoxicated, causing death. And that case hits Oakland County Circuit Court on January 5th at 8:30 a.m. Mr. Day is to be arraigned that day. Check for more details at theoaklandpress.com today and coming up in the near future.